That smells skunk. Yep.
Does my dog need a phone?
All that foaming action is the key in the boss. Helps break it up.
Oh man. What kind you've never seen.
If you get opposing spray bars that spray down like that. You notice there's not a lot of spray around here.
I love it. I'm staying dry. I haven't got wet one bit.
I had a keen high banker and he had to dress in a full rain suit.
That's crazy, man. I can't believe they would do something. Yeah, but breaking it up, Steve, man. That foaming action is just absolutely. This one jet that you have forcing it back keeps it going.
Yeah.
That's just absolutely a great idea there.
They're getting the prospect on private property.
I kept telling the guy, I didn't think there was no gold up around Frisco and all that, where I live. You're out of your mind, man. There's gold everywhere.
Oh, California.
Trying to find it.
In California, there's three green bills. Did you know there's really a Green Acres in California?
No, but I knew there was another green bill somewhere because I got their mail once. And they had rubbed it closed.
Green Acres, really?
It was on the coast, didn't it?
No, it's over here by, Jackson, up in that area. Yeah. Yeah. It was on Craigslist.
The whole town for sale?
No.
Are you talking?
There was something there, and it said Green Acres, California. Oh yeah, right. This is a hoax. So I did a map quest for Green Acres, California.
Sure enough. Coyote Peak and Farewell Gap and all that goes into the Mineral King there. What a beautiful sight. I never seen anything so pretty. All my years, I've never been down there. I get to the bar at Kernville, and that's about as far as I ever got for many years, so. Kind of had an effect on my travels. Dogtail wound up. did you have a blue tie down you were chewing on it? And I set it up in the truck there because I didn't know if that was yours or whose. You go get him, bring him up here. He's not gonna bother us, son. He's a trapper. Well, we got nothing against dogs.
No, but we're training the dog not to expect them.
He's just gonna get all wet and muddy up here. Let's let this wind out a bit more.
This is mud anyway. I got a shower.
You good for you?
Yeah.
I don't like the material that we're running.
because they won't believe you.
Yeah.
Yeah.